be cleared by this afternoon.
Happening later this morning in Salinas, families and child care providers will receive free diapers and PPE. Local leaders now pushing for better access for these resources. The need for diapers or insufficient supply to keep babies clean affected just about 1 in 3 families before the pandemic. This leading to over 3,000 hospital visits just in Monterey County.
To the latest on the crisis in Ukraine, Russia.